Lord, take us away from the sound of this.